One night a year, at 1 a.m, a bus pulls up at St. Stephen's University to pick up a whole cohort of second-year students and carry them off. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. So before we get into that, let's talk about a common conundrum. When I'm done high school, do I jump right in and study for the undergrad, or do I take a gap year and travel? Well, at SSU, there's no reason to choose between study and travel, and this week is proof of that. This is our second year class. They're getting undergrads in psych and the humanities and international studies, and for 3 weeks they've been preparing every day for this, a 6-week trip to Thailand and Cambodia as part of their program, study and travel. And to see what that 3 weeks has been like to get from here to, well, here, well, that would take a whole separate video. So, see you in part 2 of SSU Goes to Asia.